You know, I wrote this song. My brother passed away December 15th. He died in a horrible situation. And you never see it coming in your life. I always thought we would grow old as brothers together. And then I got the phone call. And then I spent 7 months, you know, in the abyss trying to figure out a way to get out and deal with it. And I always knew the song would come out of it. There's always a song. I write songs when my friend's cat died. There's always a song. And one day I woke up and I heard this melody, but I couldn't find the tuning, you know. And then I just started changing the tuning of my guitar. I was so nervous and excited. It was just there. It was one of those things where finally, 8 months later, there was the song, and I just started playing it. So if you don't mind, not to bring it down, but I just want to play it with Aubrey. It's called Brother to Brother. Thank you.